Hey, Samurai Appliance Repairman here with you. Yeah, that's me. You can't tell I'm talking, but I'm talking with my mind. Yeah, that's what I really look like. Gonna talk with you today about stacked laundry. Oh yeah, that's something we servicers have a real hard time with. Especially when you put them in closets. So if you get you a stacked laundry system, just be prepared to pay a little extra on the repair bill when it comes due, because I guarantee all machines break. Stack laundry is going to have to be worked on at some point. Lots of times work on that washer, that dryer is going to have to come off the top of it. At any rate, most of the time, the whole stacked unit will have to come out. If you're going to do anything back on dryer venting and the water valving, any of that good stuff, lots of times you got to even pull them all the way out and work on the washing machine. Well, that's just something to think about. If you're going to be working on a stacked laundry system, if you're going to think about buying one, just keep that in mind. All right, this is the Samurai. We over and out.